traveled far, earning yourself a shortcut back to the previous area.
Got a codwog's eye, and I know a lucky hero when I see one.
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece. You spy a poet.
Oh, a poet's not unlike a hero. Though we rarely take on in quests.
For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brayhoof.
Miscellaneous projectile!
Draw a tongue of me. Personal.
Busting and blasting!
Of course, I only need the one lens to read the other player's cards. I'll craft the other into a monocular telescope for you. There, that will let you see the Coil's invisible bridges. Built for things all over the place. Found the bridge, did you? Keep your eyes open. There's more to be found all over.
The barest wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of the ocean depths.
Ooh! I just remembered!
You're gonna meet one of my favorite characters.
I remember when I was your favorite. See how that turned out? Watch your back, Fate Maker, or you might find some fangs in it.
The more the dice, the better the loot! Ooh, that's one lucky die! She seems to wish you no harm.
What are you doing down here, smooth skin?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a little salt on the way she said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry, sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh, no thanks.
Yeah, you wouldn't get it. It's a skin thing.
Okay, the next person to say skin is spontaneously combusting!
She said it first!
I'm just walking through. What are you doing here?
I am sorry. It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine, and let the words flow through you!
Yah! Yah! It feels so good to hear a forbidden language come from my mouth.
Only the Coiled may be granted passage through the drowned abyss. This cipher grants you our speech. There are three more shrines. You must intone their words aloud before the doors to the Temple of Sacrifice will open. This was once a sacred place to me and my sisters. Long ago, when we shared skies, before the days of chains, before the drowning. You must reach the Temple of Sacrifice. Inside is a light that will grant us passage.
Okay, she's creeping me out a little, and not just because she used the S word.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns going on. Chains, drowning, sacrifice.
What? No! She's great! I really want you to like her! She could have trusted the skeleton man just fine.
Yeah, he was a pirate.
Okay, well, with your detect intent ability, you can tell that she's a real sweetheart who's honest and trustworthy, and you love her.
Yeah, but the priestess class has the conceal intent ability.
That's for making me look at you.
Super evil.
What? You don't know? It could be like a recipe or something.
Yeah, a recipe for people.
Uh-uh. Ixnay on the animalism, okay? We're keeping it rated T for Kchewz.
Sprout.
Okay, fine. I can't resist lore. What's the deal with the drowning?
This city was once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the united Coil people. But some craved power and allied themselves with the dread void god known as Drill. When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city dragged with him.
Sounds like a real bummer.
I was there in the hour of splitting, when our elders cast their lot with Drill against my warnings. Since then, I have stayed as the caretaker of this place. Alone, for the maddened cries of what were once suspicious. It was the promised of bums.
Yeah.
Sacrifice.
Aw, quit it! Sara's cool, okay?
Yeah, she's laying it on way too thick. You can see the twist coming a mile away, can't you?
Spells are up!
Even after the drowning, my sisters continue to practice profane rituals. I have observed their rites and know them well. We will need to light a fire.
Why would there be a fire pit in an underwater temple?
Because it, surprise ambush! RNG got nothing on you. Saget.
Like a knife, don't it? What an epic belly rub you shall have!
Okay! I came up with a reason for the fire!
This is no ordinary fire, Seeker of Passage. You will need a magical amberjack, a fiery fish whose flames burn even underwater.
Right. But all the fish died when we blew up the ocean.
Fine! Then there's one in a chest right in front of you!
That is one dead fish. Can it still light a fire?
Wow, Valentine, I didn't know we had a fishologist in the house! It's a magic fire fish! And it's got tons of magic fire juice still all up in it, okay?
Perfect. Now complete the sacrifice.
All right, newbie. Time to give up all your blood.
The fish itself is the sacrifice.
Oh! Huh. Okay.
Accepted your sacrifice. Follow that light. It will take you to the final step of your passage.
See? She didn't want to sacrifice you after all. She's cool.
I don't know. Something about her just makes my
I'm sorry, what was that?
Skull. It makes my skull crawl?
Ooh, are you sure that's the word you wanted to use? Because there's another S word. You could use, there's still some time for spontaneous combustion.
Nope. Just using a completely normal phrase that everyone else uses. Makes my skull crawl. Normal.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Look, I appreciate how hard you're committing to the dumb hero bit, but you do get you're walking right into her trap, right? It's hack writing. Even those other idiots at the table can see through it.
Spell burst!
Lucky you! Getting lucky!
Luck or bad choices, dead all the same. I've got all the magic I need.
Pretty suspicious.
Look, please, you guys will really like her if you just talk to her a little more.
I am afraid I haven't been completely honest with you.
Ha ha! I knew it!
There is one last sacrifice to make.
Here it comes.
And I make it gladly. I will go with you.
What?
When my sisters fell to the temptations of Drill, I blamed myself. I vow to remain in solitude for my sins. But you have shown me that passage through hardship can only be accomplished alongside friends. I will join your party and aid you on your quest!
No. What? No! There has to be a twist. She's lying! The priestess's maddened sister's attack, drawn by her nefarious spells!
Sisters, I defy you now as I defy you then! You cannot stop us!
Order! To a final!
I never miss!
At last, another voice!
Tired of that.
Coil.
I see everything.
Thank you, Seeker of Passage. You have given me hope. I will repay you in kind. With friendship.
Yeah, not buying it.
No, dude, she really means it!
May I have a hug? It has been so long since I felt the warmth of another on my skin.
Oh.
You said the S word.
No, she didn't.
She super did, and you said...
I know what I said! Oh, fine! Spontaneous combustion!
I never saw this sun again.
There! Are you happy now?
Here, let's all just go talk to the evil god of the deep, shall we? That sounds like fun.
You did your best, Fate Maker, but you can't save everyone. Not with a bunker master like her.
You didn't really need to kill her off.
Yes, I did, because you made me. And now I have to throw out this whole story I had ready. You know, she had a troubled past, and a yearning for friendship, and a whole redemption arc, and now it's gone!
I don't know. I just thought you were setting up a cool fight.
Said the S word, she would still be alive.
Oh, so now you care about rules. Well, here's a rule. Rule of threes, bitches!
A bit nippy.
Mega Turbo Butt is the Fate Maker.
So you're gonna stay?
Like you said, fate doesn't divide us. Fate brings us together.
Of course we're staying. I wanna see how this ends. And maybe Kassara could even come back as a friendly ghost.
Nah, she's dead. I'm over it. Quest complete! Do the thing where it says quest complete!
You see how fragile she really is? All that fear, all that doubt. Where do you think she puts it? Right into this world. She has all of the cruelty of a god, and none of the responsibility.